I joined Akash in 9th standard. So I joined early, I gave Anthony an 8th standard. Pretty much a game-changing moment for me. Now I'm competing all across India.
Baiju 6th, 7th and 8th grade class, and this particular channel is where we are going to give you everything, right? And in our class today we are having a crossword challenge, right? So today's crossword challenge is going to be with bio and physics. Yes, hello everyone, can we make me a little bit? Yes, all right. Okay, I can see that a lot of you are here. Am I audible? Are you able to see me? Are you able to see my screen and what I'm writing on the screen? Am I audible? Am I visible? And everything is good to go? Yes? I think the chat isn't moving on the screen. Just give us a minute, everybody. We are just loading the chat, okay? Yes, all right, I can see that a lot of you are here already. Yes, were you in the chat, Aishwarya ma'am? Yes, I was in the chat earlier. I was just letting you know that we're gonna get started, right? Okay, very good, very good. Please tell all your friends to join this class. Today's class is, I would say, one of the most requested class by all of you, right? You always wanted to do bio versus physics, which is why, you know, we got that. We got bio versus physics. Yes, and I could already see a lot of you have picked sides already, like today physics will win. Yes, where is Saurabh sir? See, Saurabh sir likes to make a very grand entry. He likes to do all these flashy things, so.
Someone said physics, right?
I couldn't stop myself. I gave such a horrible reaction.
Yeah, I know.
I even ruined your entry. I said he likes to make a flashy entry.
I was doing some work.
Yes. Okay, due to some unavoidable reasons, Mahi, we had to reschedule that. Not a worry. Next week, we will be having it, okay? So, we need physics to win today.
Let's see. May the best man wins.
Being very diplomatic as usual.
No, but I said best man wins. Oh. So, yes, people, welcome to this another crossword challenge. See, I think we have done one for 9-10, right?
Yeah, but you did it with Ankita ma'am.
Oh, yes. Yeah. So, yes, we did one and it was a good success. And you know what? People like it. We said, why not do it for you? And that's why we are here with the crossword challenge. And crossword to khela yoga. I don't know. Now, if because there were people, people like to play crossword in newspapers.
Yeah.
And they are tough, I would say, because, you know, you can't solve them very easily. Bio will definitely win. Huh? Yes, very good. Bio! I mean, bio and physics, yes. Science will win, babe. Be diplomatic. It's important. Yes? Chalo, theek hai. So, it's a crossword thing. I think let's just give them a drill, but let's make them understand some few things about this new thing we are bringing in.
Yeah. So, of course, see, next week is a Diwali week also, right?
Yeah.
So, you know, Diwali is all about celebration, happiness,
and
joy.
I think you guys have right? noticed we are not in the Baiju. It's a festival mood, that's why.
Yeah. So, but mainly, we are having this new, I would say, so like a new thing that's going to come for the kids, right? So, we have something known as Let's Get Quizzical, right? So, we're going to have a live virtual competition for students grade 2.
6 to 10.
6 to 10. And who do you think is going to come for this? What is your guess? Who will be doing your Let's Get Quizzical class? Who do you think it will be?
And yeah, it's quizzical. Musical sunao ga. So based on same theme, it's quizzical. Guess karo kisko aana hai? Arre, hum log rahenge bhai, apni baat karo.
Yeah.
So who will be the guest? We will be the host.
Yeah, we are the host.
Yeah, we are the host. Who wants to be the guest? This time, for the very first time, we have never done this before that we have taken entries. And this time, we are taking entries from you guys. So, there is a form given to you in the description. अगर नहीं दिया है तो बता देना, मतलब इट्स सपोज्ड टू बी देयर. तो देयर इज अ फॉर्म गिवन टू यू इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन, यू जस्ट रजिस्टर ओवर देयर.
Yeah.
And three lucky winners will be called upon live general quiz. ऐसे नहीं होगा कि सर बेइज्जती हो जाएगी हमने गलत आंसर दिया तो. General science quiz है, मजा आएगा, ठीक है. Make sure you register. थोड़ा टीवी पे आएंगे, दोस्तों को दिखाएंगे, है ना, थोड़ा मजा आएगा यार.
Yeah,
it's free. अरे यार सुनो, अब एक बात ध्यान से, YouTube पे whatever we do, it's almost free.
Yeah.
Whatever is chargeable, we tell you. ऐसा नहीं होता है कि हम free बोल के ना बोलते हैं बेटा पैसे दे दो, ठीक है. Yes, YouTube platform is free. Don't worry. It's free also. And it's for you guys, people who are there in the channel, who are there in the family, right? So,
yeah.
It's a good thing.
So, do not forget, don't even wait to register, okay? After this class or even right now, simultaneously, you can enter your details. Because this is going to be very, very important. This is happening next week, right? When is the event happening? 27th of October at 5 p.m. So today is already 20th, right?
Yes.
No time, only 7 days. So very quickly, please make sure that you register for this. Yes?
And next is the Parent Club. 10th of November. The date has changed. If you were noticing, sir, pehle ye 5 hua karta tha, right?
It was on 3rd.
Yes, it was on 3rd, sorry. So now it's on 10th. Oh yes, 7-7, weekends. So make sure that you tell your parents about this. It's a good 1 hour duration where, you know, we can talk about how with kids we can spend more time. And ek bar zara just push a little. And everybody is busy. It's you know, we all understand this. But
yeah. And see, we're going to be talking about something that's very interesting. That is on how we are all curious as kids, right? And even you all, in class in itself, we understand how curious you are. You ask us some very interesting questions. Sometimes we would not even think about it and they'll be asking us those questions. So we're going to be talking about how to harness your curiosity, right? How you can harness it, improve it, because at the end of the day, curiosity is a superpower. So you can tell your parents as well, request them, like, please, if possible, half an hour to 1 hour on 10th, you can just give us some time and you can watch this. It will definitely be helpful for all of you. So yes. Do not forget to register.
All right, two things I've told you. Batane ko waise ek cheez aur hai, abhi nahi batayenge lekin. It's about English. We'll tell you in the end. ठीक है? So let's go for crossword. देखो English वाली चीज़ भी interesting है. We'll let you know by the end of the session. But that's, I would say, the most important, at least for your age group. ठीक है? ध्यान से सुनना. Last में बताएंगे. So let's solve some crossword puzzle. All right. So how and कैसे? What is the drill behind this crossword? Ma'am, would you like to explain?
See, it's very simple. In a crossword, you will have some clues, right? Some clues will be to find what's across, right? And one which is going to be downwards. So very quickly, Ranjit, can we show them the crossword? Yes.
I think there are two categories.
Yeah.
One is across and one is down.
So these are your across, which are... They'll not be able to hear.
Is it? Oh, I pressed the power button.
No sound for second camera. You are able to hear, right?
No sound for second camera.
Now are you able to
is
hear?
Is there? Is there no?
Okay, it's audible now. So, Ranjit, can we just switch back? And you can get us on the screen also in this side. Yeah, okay.
Yes. Bye. Now audible है ना, बढ़िया बढ़िया. देखो clearly audible, clearly visible, like वाइक कर देना भाई, ठीक है, बोलने की जरूरत नहीं पड़नी चाहिए.
Can we switch to the top angle? हाँ. So now as you can see, right? I'll just.
So I think when we switch to the top camera, sound is not coming as you are saying, is it?
Yeah. Are you not able to hear?
Yeah. Let me know, is it coming now? Yeah, now it's coming, no? Hannah, now it's audible.
So it's taking a while for the sound to come.
Nahin. So what you can do is, you can make that thing bigger, the white wala, the top angle, and you can make us small whenever needed, okay? Yes. Koi nahi hoti hai, choti choti technical cheezein hoti rehti hain. That's okay. This way is okay. But this way you won't be able to see, no? Exactly see, what we'll write.
Yeah.
Kitne log padh sakte ho ye? Kya likha hai humne?
But at the end of the day, they need to see this. Whoops! Yes. Okay.
Nahi dikh raha na?
Why only you both have such a... We don't know.
Yeah.
Both of us are not very technically, you know.
Oh, Jagjit can see it.
I think what I switched, right? See, actually, you know what? The main thing is for you all to tell us. The there are so many clues on screen, so they'll be able to guess. But okay, we'll have the insert on top.
Yes. Chalo bhai, chalo. Ho gaya. Theek hai, theek hai. Dekho, ab start karte hain. Let's start with one or two crossword and then only we'll realize ke bhai kitna dikkat ho raha hai aapko. Haan. Hai na? Chalo kiya jaye. Pehle thoda excitement dikhao. Ho gaya. We are what? We have crossed 10 minutes or 13 minutes to be more precise. So, ab zara jaldi se excitement dikhao, thoda crossword kiye jaye yaar, na? Come on. Show some excitement, press the like button, and you know what? We'll start with the clues, and you have to guess what is the word.
Yeah.
We'll help you. I'll help you with number of letters, you can say. Theek hai?
Haan. So, if you're not able to see properly or something, we'll be helping you out with that, okay?
Yes.
Don't worry. Yes, very good. We have 94. Go share this video with your friends, right? Tell everybody to join this class. And what is this? 94 kids and sir, 35 likes.
94 kids and 35 likes. Bahut na insafi. This is a...
Yes.
It's treason.
Yes. He will move this. Let's give us some time.
Yeah.
It's on our face right now.
Aise dekho. Nahin, nahin, this wala. Aise.
You can see our hands here. Yeah.
Haan bhai, sare like kar do.
Yeah, in the meanwhile.
Bahut bura ho
raha. Yeah. It's okay, we'll figure it out.
Yeah.
Alright, okay, let's get started everyone. You've been waiting from yesterday for this class, so we'll start.
Yes, chalo. So, pehle kaun sa solve kiya jaye mere khayal se? Clues to hain, I can understand. Number 2, on the top.
So, can we have the insert on top of...
Okay.
Okay, 2 minutes, they are setting it up. Let's
then,
go. Okay, 2 minutes, they are setting it up. Yeah, they can hear us, sorry. Yes, all right. My chat is invisible.
Yeah, yeah. It's okay, it's okay. We are not visible, it's fine. But important is, you can see the crossword and you can hear us. Tell us everything. Oh, okay. Dekho bhai, jab tak ye sahi nahi hoga, tab tak... It's fine. You can hear it. Voice gayi ki voice aa gayi? Sach sach batao. Sachi sachi batao. Sunai aa raha hai?
Haan, see, it's okay. You are audible now. Can we have the insert?
So, is it possible that whenever we switch cameras, voice does not fluctuate? It's possible now. Okay. Suno bhai, aa gayi na? Chalo, dhyan se dekho. पहले ये सारे नंबर्स हैं नंबर 12 नंबर 7 नंबर 8 नंबर 5 ओके
वी हैव टू फाइंड टू
यस सो नंबर टू से स्टार्ट करते हैं कहानी, बिकॉज आई थिंक इन अ क्रॉसवर्ड हाउ इट वर्क्स इज यू सॉल्व समथिंग विच मेक्स योर लाइफ इजियर फॉर अदर क्लूज. सो
स्टार्ट, वी कैन जस्ट गो इन ऑर्डर.
या वी कैन गो इन ऑर्डर ऑल्सो. लेट्स सी नंबर टू. ठीक है, कैन वी हैव द क्लू दिस.
विल स्विच टू पीपीटी.
अरे नहीं देखना भूत यार, रुक जाओ तो. All right, see, clue number two. I'm like a bone but more flexible.
Very quickly, bio question, I'm timing all of you, okay?
I'm like a bone but more flexible.
20 seconds only.
I kind of shed, I know the answer, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
See?
Oh. Cartilage.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
This is cartilage, no?
Huh.
Yeah.
Very good, everyone. Very good. Yes. All right. Brilliant. So, under 20 seconds only, you guys have got
how
the
much
answer.
We didn't decide on the time limit.
20 seconds.
20 seconds. Huh. Okay. Cartilage. Yes. Can we have the top screen?
Acha. Smiley.
Theek hai, rehne do. Let's see the PPT only. हाँ जी, question number three clue. Number three, right? Or number one?
No, number three. Number three is right below that.
Okay, number three. I am a screen where your world is always upside down. Oh, this is good.
हाँ, physics. Are we ready? Physics.
People are saying mirror. I'll tell you कितना letter है. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 letter word. Six letter word. What do you say?
So you can write the answers here also.
Yeah.
Just
so this one is? Okay. ठीक है. Okay. People are saying mirror. For your sake, write mirror. But wait a minute. We'll write mirror like this. Can I have the, this is the black one.
In the side you want me to write?
Haan.
Okay, give me that.
Top. Haan.
So sir has written in the side. That means,
let's see. Not sure.
Yeah.
Lekin ek cheez hai ki M-I. It means, yahan par, what we are getting?
I.
I think from green you can write I. At least it will give a clue. Theek hai? What you said is giving us I over here. Now let's check number one down. क्या बोलते हो? नंबर वन डाउन.
दिस इज नाइस.
दिस इज नाइस. देखो, यू गाइज आर वेरी स्मार्ट. सो दिस टाइम वी हैड टू मेक इट लिटिल हार्ड. टीम बोली, टीम दिल पे ले गई यार इस बार. टीम बोले यार ऐसे कैसे हो सकता है, तो उन्होंने थोड़ा हार्ड बनाया. ओ सॉरी, आई चैलेंज यू. आई एम रियली सॉरी.
दे आर लाइक सर टेक इट.
Okay. Yeah. I'm a toy that shows you amazing patterns if you bring a few mirrors and colorful papers. Chalo to ho tum log. Aisi baat nahi hai. Yes, C K A L E I D O S C O P E. Okay.
Should I have E now?
Ha, so now the thing is either your kaleidoscope is wrong or your mirror is wrong. Now think about it again.
Go back to the second one. Six letter word.
That is the beauty of crosswords, no?
Yeah.
Okay. You, everything is related kind of thing. Ab dekho, number three. I'm a screen where your world is always upside down.
Yes.
Now you got it. Yes. It is retina. Retina, which image we get on retina? It is real and inverted image. It is the job of our brain to interpret it as a virtual and I would say erect image. Theek hai, hai na? Yes. No, convex. Nee. Retina. So, retina is the answer. The screen in our eye. Hai na bhai?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's see. Number.
So, we've got this answer here.
Yeah. This one is.
Because, yeah. So, we've written cartilage, kaleidoscope and retina.
Okay. Alright. Next.
We can go to 11, sir, because we've got one word here.
अच्छा नंबर 11 है हाँ. मुझे लग रहा है पीपल हैव गिवन द आंसर नंबर 11 देखो सुनो आई एम अ स्वीट लिक्विड अच्छा वी आर नॉट वी आर इवन नॉट ऑन स्क्रीन आई वुड हैव प्लेड डम्स रादर देन इज इट ऑडिबल नाउ ऑडिबल कोई बात नहीं देखो क्या होता है कि दुनिया लाख चाहे ये सेशन होके रहेगा तो वी विल हैव दिस सेशन वी विल हैव फन दैट इज आवर गोल टुडे ठीक है व्हाट एवर टेक्निकल मिस्टेक्स वी हैव डू टुडे
या
चलो भाई द आंसर इज बाय द वे यू हैव गिवन द आंसर यू आर राइट
या सो द करेक्ट आंसर इज नेक्टर वेरी गुड सो नाउ वी हैव गॉट दैट सो यू कैन राइट एज द आंसर यू कीप राइटिंग इट ऑन स्क्रीन आल्सो सो दैट दे नो
ओके वी हैव गॉट नेक्टर नेक्स्ट
We can do 9 across. We have one more letter here.
Okay. All right. Number 9 across. Chalo bhai, number 9 ki bari aa gayi.
Oh,
this is little it tough. Might be tough. The very first photo of you was taken with the help of me.
Okay, now can we just switch
to the top angle?
Yeah. So this is number 9 and you have you're audible, no?
Okay. You're audible, right?
So you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 words.
This ten is letters. Haan, 10 letters. New bachcha. New bachcha. If you're a new bachcha, if you're such a new bachcha, make sure you subscribe.
Yes. Thank you, ABCD.
Pinhole camera. Tumhari pehli image pinhole.
P-I-N-H-O-L-E. No, there's a... Where you have hole ka E, you have O there. So you have one word, that's O. Not camera, it's 10 letters.
This will be tough. But to simplify it, maybe what we can do is, we can have a look at number 4 down. What do you say? Okay. Because this will be tough.
Yeah, this is not an easy one. So we'll do 4 down, okay? We'll make it easy for you guys. So 4 down, yes? So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 letters.
Number 4 down is easy actually. इसको तुम देखते ही आंसर कर चुके होगे. That is my expectation. That's why we are not even starting the timer. I adjust my position to accommodate air in the body. क्या बोलते हो?
Yes. I adjust my position to accommodate air in the body. Hey, this is so easy.
यार ये तो easy है. नहीं नहीं
बल Sir, I'll just be back. You can fill this.
Okay. Yes. Diaphragm. Yes, you're right. See, you're right. This was easy. Yeah. Diaphragm kya hai? That's the set of muscles in your body which goes down, expands your lung cavity, and that's how you take in air, right? And sometimes I think you might have also seen ke your stomach. comes out. Diaphragm pushes all the ye wala region. That's why. See, whatever bio I knew, I'm trying to fill in. Theek hai bhai, judge nahi karne ka. So, yeah, you're saying diaphragm. D-I-A-P-H-R-A-G-M. Yes, we have got diaphragm. All right. Kya bolte ho? Abhi number 9 kar sakte ho? Ya phir ek aur hint chahiye? Is it still problem with voice? Is that Roshni? Number 9 abhi koi kar sakta hai? What do you say? Dekho number 9 ye wala hai, wahi wala. The very first photo of you was taken with the help of me and this one is tricky, this one is deep, this one reflection. Oh. Yeah.
Sorry guys, I just went to adjust the look and this one of it so that we don't have any more technical issues.
One more.
Reflection. Oh, are we doing 9?
R-E-F-L, 9.
Can I give a clue?
Let's try number 6 also, no?
Okay.
Chalo, theek hai. Number 6. I am an agricultural process. This one is number 6, by the way.
Haan.
Ye wala, theek hai. I am an agricultural process named after the tool being used. Is it easy?
Very easy. Haan, what is the tool? You got the process. What is the name of the tool? Give me the name of the tool. They got it very fast. You know, surprisingly, I took a while to answer this. I was thinking so much for this. Team was like, what's wrong with you? Very good, very good.
Wait a second.
It's correct. Yes, it is blowing.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So it's the name of the process, right? So plowing.
Now comes the moment of truth. Agar ab bhi nahi ho paya, then we'll give you a clue.
See, L R O.
Theek hai.
Sir, photography.
Okay, wait. Let me just write plowing. Kangya.
The other next slide.
Oh yes, it was in
here. You've not written some of the answers.
Yeah, I know.
This you write. Hand picking. Guys, are we still confused? We don't know what is happening.
Ruko. We can help you a little bit.
Cameraman. Photographer uncle. Doctor. Physics teacher became bio teacher. Yeah, sir actually knows a lot of bio stuff. Hint. Can I give a hint, sir? Can I give?
Okay.
So technically, this is when the baby is just born. Where's the clue?
The very first photo of you was taken with the help of me.
So the baby need not be born.
Namaste.
Yeah. It is number 9. The baby need not be born yet. Seismograph, no. X-ray, no. X-ray is dangerous. Yes, Arohi.
Very good.
Ultrasound.
Yes, Soumyashri, Arohi.
Kitana,
I really like this hint actually. The very first photo of you was taken with the help of me. So yes, ultrasound is done to check if the health of baby is fine or not, right? And that's when we get a picture also. Ultrasound.
Sir, I think you took a class, right? How bats can hear.
Yes, echolocation we did.
Yeah. So if you've not watched that video now, for all of you who don't know what this is, you should go watch that video.
So, aage badhne se pehle, ek sawal. Maja aaya. This was good.
Yeah.
Right? Enjoyed this one. Achha laga na ye wala. Dekh, agar sare question ho jayenge, toh maza nahi. There's no challenge, no? So I think this was nice. Yes?
Oho.
Sound se, are, echolocation. This is ultrasound, ultrasonography. This is the technique we call it, hai na? You send ultrasound, it reflects. And that's how we image. This is called as ultrasound or ultrasonic imaging. Ultrasonography, hai na? Namaste, mere dost. Theek hai? Agar achha laga, like karo, bhai. Hai na? That's how you appreciate people.
Yeah.
Alright, so the answer is... Let me just remove. I was doing something to give you a hint, but haan.
I gave a nice hint.
Yeah.
So from that time, I'm like, yeah, give a hint. He's not letting me give.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, next... So I think we can choose anything because...
Yeah, we are finishing. We are going with
13 we can do actually.
Yeah, we'll do 13 across.
Chalo, number 13 across. Yes, guys. Whatever has this circle, that is we are doing. Number 13 is a door in the loop that stops people when it's open and allows them when it's closed.
Ah.
Yes.
Sir, I like 2 times. Very good. Thank you, Vimla. Stoma. That is 13.
Number 13.
A door in the loop.
Or so ha, is... basically you have one more hint that it ends with H.
Yeah, it ends with H.
Okay.
They are giving answer to something
one,
else.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
6.
H.
Ha.
Okay. This is the word.
Yes. You've Arka electricity. Yes. Let's move towards electricity.
Circuit. Last mein H hai bhai. H is there. Stomach. stomach. It stops people when it's open. Stomach. Oh, नहीं यार किसी बात कर रहे हो.
Yes.
Ooh, yes, you got it. उड़ गया क्या फोन? Oh, sorry. Yeah. My bad. अरे there was a call coming. I tried to cut it, but mistakenly I picked
it. And they were talking for. They would be wondering what we are saying.
Yeah, sorry. Yes, it is switch. By switch क्या है? When the switch is open, current cannot flow. And when the switch is closed, current can flow. And that's why this question was there, right? Switch. Okay, अब क्या करें?
We'll do 10 down.
Okay, let's do 10 down. देखो, we are doing the way you will do it.
Yeah.
ऐसे ही करते हैं लोग, that's why. Number 10. This is number 10.
Oh, so easy.
I'm often consumed as supplements when there is a deficiency disease. Is it easy?
Very. Seven letters. So you can fill dash dash T.
Okay, wait. Dash dash.
No, T.
The second one is T. Wait, let me see.
Why is this line is confusing? Huh, just put dash dash. We are like kids. Dash dash T.
Number 10 we are doing, no?
Huh.
Two, three. Okay, yeah.
Then dash 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 dash. Four dash.
Two, three,
but
four.
By the time you put dash, you have given the answer.
Sorry. Okay, yeah, this is V-I-T-A-M-I-N.
So, vitamin deficiency, right? So, whenever you have vitamin deficiency, you're given vitamin supplements, yes? So, it's very important and very easy also. Yes, very good.
Nice. That is an autocorrect by Juice Classic 7-8. Bahut majhe karwate ho. Hum majhe karte bhi hain darasal.
Five down.
Ab number five down. Dekho bhai. Number 5 down, ye circle wala. I have a needle, but I can't sew. I help you find your way, but I'm not a map. Ye easy to hai.
Yeah.
I have a needle, but I can't sew.
Hmm.
I help you find your way, but I'm not a map.
Already answers are slowly coming in, sir.
Yeah.
You don't draw that.
Theek hai, yes, you're right. Compass. You're right, bhai, compass.
They're so... first.
Dekha, this is what happens. That's why team it took to the heart this time for a try. Like, aise kaise ho jayega? Yeah, ek do to challenge layenge bhai. Yes, compass. All right. With compass.
I'm putting a smiley face also.
Yes.
With maybe two ponytails.
Oh, I thought these are two horns.
No.
Like, or Onida ad used to come. They were two. There was a person like me with two horns. Yeah.
आप भूत की तरह लग रहे हो.
ब्लैक एंड ब्लैक यू आर कैमोफ्लेजिंग.
ओ यार, आई पुट माय दुपट्टा डाउन अ लिटिल देन. नाउ आई डोंट लुक लाइक अ भूत, नो?
या. ओ यस इशार्थ, थैंक यू. वी विल डेफिनेटली डू दिस.
यस.
ऑलराइट पीपल, चलो नेक्स्ट इज नंबर 7. नंबर 7 अक्रॉस कर लेते हैं जरा. नंबर 7 अक्रॉस. The ground will be like a peel of banana without me.
So easy, it's everybody.
It's very easy. Thank you.
Grass.
Nahi, grass thodi. Friction, you're right.
Someone said onion also.
Why?
I don't know.
Arey, banana... If, let's say, you were not able to answer this, I would have given you a hint that friction ka thumbnail. Usually bananas are with slipping. Aise phisal gaye. Yeah. Hai na? Okay. Agla kya karna chahiye?
8 down. No dreams fighter, I do not put toothpaste on my face. He's been asking.
Toothpaste?
Like, your face is shining, did you put toothpaste?
Yeah, mine is also shining.
Yeah, Sir's face is also shining. 8 down, everybody.
He's laughing when I said Sir's face is shining. yeah, chalo. Thank you. Aajo. Number 8 down, dekho, hai na? Number 8, bhai, aajo. I can't keep calm under pressure, but my eye can. Oh, this is tough. This one is slightly tough, but if you know the hint. See, dekho, ye hai down. ठीक है, इट इज 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 है ना.
डाउन.
सो सी 1 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I have written. Ooh. Oh, nice. Very good. This is amazing, yaar.
Yeah.
It took me some time to guess, if I tell you the truth. When I saw this for the first time, I was like, kya ye, my eye can. But yeah, this is Cyclone. Cyclone's eye, you're right. Nice, yaar.
So impressed.
And just pat your backs.
Yeah. We are so proud to have students like them. No? Yeah. This is like your proud teacher moment.
Hey, what happened to that frame?
That'll come back. He'll zoom in when I write.
Oh.
So Ranjit has now got tricks.
Okay. All right. Hai na?
Haan.
Now, ab kaun sa kiya jaye?
15 across.
Number 15 across.
Yeah.
Aajo bhai, number 15 across. I have ducts and I secrete hormones.
Easy peasy. It's 15 and also you can draw the
1,
dashes.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 dash, no?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 dash. I think mean answer would have
no,
been.
No, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then E. No, they'll get confused here.
Okay.
Dash, dash.
Chalo bhai, I have ducts and I secrete hormones.
See, I've not taught you this concept per se. I'm about to teach you.
I also said the same thing when ma'am showed this to me for the first time.
It is gland, yes, okay. But see, you have so many letters. It cannot just be gland.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8. 8 hai. Aur E aa raha hai yahan pe.
It cannot be endocrine. I can see some answers.
Endo.
One or two have got it. It'll not be endocrine. I'll tell you why. If you put endocrine, you need to get E here.
But if E is fixed.
Haan, E is fixed. Very good.
Yes.
Hey, who's telling amoeba?
Amoeba?
Yes, very good, Amandeep. You were the first to give the answer. Then I can see Shivangi, Gungun, Nitika, Isha, Kruchi. Very good. The answer is... Yes, okay?
And just if you have reached there, tell us the hormone. They would know, you know?
I've not taught it yet.
Okay. Oh, I thought I know, so they also know.
They may know. What is a hormone that pancreas produce?
Chalo, time to show off. Snail. Are snail hormone hi nahi hai. Insulin.
Very good. So the thing is, normally, so I'm just going to take 2 minutes, sir, to teach them this part. Because otherwise, sir will start telling the physics part again. See, now we're saying that we secrete hormones and I have ducts. Now, most often than not, we know that endocrine glands are those glands which will directly produce the hormones and pour it into the bloodstream, right? And you have exocrine glands which have a duct that will take it to their target site. See, don't worry, I'll teach you anyway in detail later on when we do reaching the age of adolescence and endocrine system, okay? So you have a duct that will transport it. Now, pancreas is the only kind of gland which we call as a mixed gland, okay? So it produces your hormones and it's also producing or it's responsible for producing some digestive juices, right? So it's important to understand. Yes. Oh, sir, don't challenge us with students of Ashura.
Yeah.
I feel very proud. So your answer is pancreas. So those of you who are wondering, okay? Yes, sir.
Yeah. I'm interested in the concept.
Sir, see, it's very interesting. Okay, sir, I think we can move on. You want to write the rest or you want to write here?
No, I'll write here.
And then I'll be fast here.
Number 14 down. Okay, number 14 down hai idhar. I'll use some colored markers now.
Yes. 14 down. Oh, that is...
Number 14 down.
You watch your favorite TV shows because of my hard work around the world. Whoa.
This is easy. You watch your favorite TV shows because of my hard work around the
actually.
World.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
yeah, you have the answer. Electricity. I mean, second letter is A, by the way. And the answer is on screen. Yes, you're right. Come on, everybody should get the answer, bhai.
Oh, I wrote.
World Cup aane wala hai. Dekho, hai na, bura maan jayega satellite. Yes. or people are writing correct.
Can you refresh the chat, Ranjit?
Nice. No voice? Yaar, aise mat bolo yaar. Thank you, Archana. Yes. And
you're not challenging, eh? I know you all are. You all are so brilliant. Need a challenge.
Arey, challenge. See, you know what? Challenges are good. See, if you don't challenge each other, then kya hai? Ki it'll be so boring. Challenges make you alive. And today, mere dost, I understood. Thank you.
Sir. When sir and ma'am will speak, then only we can hear. Yeah, no, we were.
No, we constantly speak. We don't get quiet, actually.
Yeah, we talk a lot. Thank you, Arka.
Thank you, Arka.
You're all being so sweet.
Yeah.
Now we'll move on, everyone. We'll move on. Yes, all right.
Next, I would say, let's do number 16 across. Looks really long.
Oh, I have to go back.
Number 16 across. Chalo. Number 16 across. Yes, I'm responsible for endangering the habitats of animals.
Ah, very easy.
Okay.
16. Oh, this is a very big word, so 1, 2, 3, Ankita, ma'am, just taught you.
7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 letter, 13 letter.
I'm not even going to put. I am responsible, okay?
Oh, okay.
So I am responsible. It will not be.
Vivek, sach hai wo mere dost. I know. This is my speciality. Ye khubi hai be. Aage batao. Yes. You got it right. Endangering the habitats of. Bhai, ped kaato ge, janwar kahan jayega?
So you know that of when you know a series a loss of habitat takes place, and if loss of habitat takes place, then we know that organisms will not be able to survive, right? Yes, Ishaq was the first. Very yes. Good.
Very good. Nice. No, if you got this, then life is a little easier now. We can see we have across already open. 19 across. I have a superpower to kill invaders. And number third letter is T. So again, you can write 2 dashes. Then we have a T, and then we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 dashes. See, this third one is a T.
I know the answer, Rose. I'm just spelling it. They can't see because you're so tall. You'll have to bend a little.
Oh.
But they got the answer. Yes!
Oh, yes!
But I'm... Okay, wait. Antibodies or antibiotic? This is going to be interesting.
अच्छा ऐसा है क्या?
हाँ.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 letters है. You have written 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You have written 10 letters.
Antibiotics has how many? How many are there? 8, no?
Yeah.
हाँ, 8 is here. Here this has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Will it be antibiotics? Antibiotics has 11. So you'll have to scooch a little.
अरे दिख रहा है भाई अब तो?
No, it's behind you. Antibiotic.
अच्छा, this antibiotic. Oh,
so you have to come this. हाँ. Vanish.
No, it's okay. Keep us.
Wait.
Antibodies में कितने हो रहे? E-I-B-O-D-I. It's also 11.
Antibody is the correct one.
Yeah, antibody.
Yeah. You will never say antibiotic. Even if you say antibiotic, right? You still have 10 words. Yes, very good.
Yeah, antibody is the answer. T-I-B-O-D-Y. Yes, antibody. Nice. Sound mein apir problem ho raha hai. Guys, everyone, quick question to you. Yes. Akash, mere dost dil pe nahi lenega.
What happened?
Akash dil pe lega challenge ko. People, voice is fine, no? Give us a thumbs up very quickly. Sabko awaaz theek aa raha hai na yaar. Because I am getting few comments here that आवाज ढंग से नहीं आ रहा. Right?
Ranjit is like, what's happening? He's so frustrated.
yeah. Android, that's true. Yes. आ रहा है ना? It's audible, no?
हाँ.
है ना? Yes, thumbs up. अच्छा, this was when we switched cameras, is it? Okay. It's coming. All right, चलो भाई चलो, बहुत अच्छे. let's fix this frame. Let's not switch here and
yeah,
there.
Yeah, let's not switch.
Yes. No dynamic things today. English to bhai English tumhari bhi achhi ho jayegi. Last wali cheez sunna. Theek hai? Yes. Next let's do number 17 down. Let's go to downs. Number 17 down. This is easy actually. Earth's giant umbrella, right?
Yeah. So, in the upper atmosphere that protects your skin. What is there in the upper atmosphere that acts as an umbrella and
yeah. Yeah, this was easy. Yeah. I would have said
that. Who's telling greenhouse gas?
No, greenhouse gas.
It's ozone.
Yeah, it's a 5-letter word.
They didn't even wait.
This was actually very easy. Right. And the moment you hear protect your skin means it's talking about ultraviolet, yeah? UVA and UVB rays. Correct. It doesn't matter who was first actually. You know what? Getting it right is fine. Very good. Chalo, hai na? Ab dekh lete hain number 12. I would say number 12 looks really long. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 letters.
Very easy. I am not a leg, but I help in locomotion.
Oh, yes.
This is Sir's very favorite thing.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. Number 5 is a D. Le bhaiya aa gaya answer. Oh, nice. No, bristles. Bristles, to the teeth one are the bristles, no?
No, bristles are in earth.
Okay, sorry. This is. Wait, I just give away all the bios. Oh, yeah, sorry. Pseudopodia, okay.
Now I'll not ask. I don't want to know what is bristles.
Oh, yes.
So basically, bristles are hair like structures that you find in earthworms. So they help.
Oh, okay.
They don't directly help in movement, like it's mainly muscular contraction, but the bristles are also there.
Yeah, this was a good answer.
Yes. Very good. It is pseudopodia. Everything ultra, iPhone, ultrasound, ultraviolet.
Hey, why? Did I made a mistake in the spelling?
Yeah, it's pseudopodium, I think.
It's pseudopodium.
Oh. Podia is actually correct.
Yeah. Pseudopodium.
But we'll have to write podium because of the other one.
Yes. Alright, theek hai, dekho. Once you got this and we have a down open, let's see the 18 down also. This is the second last people. Arre, sun lo yaar. Aaj ke session ka second last hai ye. Yeah. Braces for teeth. Haan, that was braces. Bristles bhi kahin suna hai maine. I don't know why.
Bristles
is in the toothpaste ad, toothbrush ad, I think. The bristles
those
of the
are, so basically in your toothpaste also, those are hair.
Yes. हाँ मैं बोल रहा था कि दांत के एड में सुना है मैंने ब्रिसल्स 18 के सामने मैं खड़ा हो गया ओह यार थैंक यू ओह आई डोंट नीड एनी व्हीकल टू ट्रैवल अब दिख रहा है आई डोंट नीड एनी व्हीकल टू ट्रैवल आई वोंट लेट यू वियर ब्लैक इन समर ओह नाइस
वेरी इजी वन राइट
1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 लेटर्स सेकंड इज ए
आकाश दैट वाज माय आंसर टू अम्ब्रेला But it's not. Think about how many letters?
Yeah, we got the answer actually.
It's not umbrella. That much I'll tell you.
We got one answer, I'm telling you.
No, Ranjit, that's not the answer. Ranjit is also trying to guess.
Yeah, a lot of people have got the answer. Yes, you're right, radiation. I don't need any vehicle to travel. Matlab, no medium required. It's radiation. And I won't let you wear black in summer. Black pehnoge, radiation reh jayega, garmi lagegi, aur tum bhagoge idhar udhar. That's why you know what? The answer is radiation. Correct. RADIATION. Now we have to go for the last one.
Which is so easy.
Last one is very easy.
Small ventilators on the surface of the leaf. Very easy.
Oh, this is... You can also have a look at this. Dekho.
Zoom.
I know, focus goes. But this is dash 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 M dash dash A. They gave the answer.
Look at this and this.
Yeah. But my writing is improving, I'm saying. Yours was always good. Yeah.
This is the only thing I show off.
Yes, stomata, the pores like structures, you're correct.
Sometimes I feel like I'll come. Sorry, doing the bio explanation.
Oh, sorry.
Next, I'll come prepared with physics. You see, I'll do all the physics explanation.
Yeah. Very good, people. A huge round of applause to all of you. And we really enjoyed. And you guys have been amazing here in this crossword. Yes, it was a delight to watch them, no?
Yeah. Sir, which were physics questions?
Okay.
Sir, you want to cry?
All right.
Who is the winner? Both.
There's nothing as actually winner or loser in this.
We didn't time also, because I think even if we timed...
We forgot to time because you were so fast.
Yeah. So, don't worry. We are both winners, right?
Yeah. But coming back to that one question which someone was asking, ma'am, your English is very good. Dekho bhai, English sudharna hai na. So there is something which is there in the...
Someone said that.
Yeah, someone said that. I picked it up there. So yes, this small thing is for all of you. Dekho bhai, all these things you just come up with. Pehli cheez to hai, session achha laga. Make sure you press the like button, theek hai?
Yes.
Because we don't say that often and you tend to forget. Hai na bhai? Like karna mat bhoolna, it's very important. Share, subscribe. और सुन लो इंग्लिश के बारे में देखो इट्स समथिंग विच आई थिंक इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट स्पेशली पीपल फ्रॉम आई वुड से अबव एमपी नॉर्थ इंडिया पीपल वी कॉल इट क्योंकि भाई हमारे तरफ क्या होता है ना ज्यादा नहीं बोलते हम लोग सच बात तो ये है मेरे साथ तो ये होता था सो इफ यू थिंक दैट यू वॉन्ट टू इम्प्रूव योर स्पोकन इंग्लिश यू वॉन्ट टू गेन मोर कॉन्फिडेंस गो अहेड ट्राई दिस कोर्स इट्स ओनली 999 एंड इट्स अ 2 months कॉन्फिडेंस स्पीकर प्रोग्राम एंड स्पेशली फॉर स्पोकन इंग्लिश अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम्स पीपल आर आई थिंक good writers
yeah.
they are able to read but speaking is something which takes a lot of time for people to improve right theek hai yes homework
tell us what you want in the next class
yeah give us good ideas
yeah.
of new games right yeah. this is your homework
yes so your homework is to give us ideas for the next class okay and everybody I know that a lot of you yes thank you so much android mishra I've been seeing that thank you so much yes very sweet yes all right So, very quickly, everybody, do not forget to let us and... Ma'am, don't... I wear black every day, no?
Yeah, black is good. Baiju's t-shirt is black, yaar.
Yeah. Antakshari. I don't think I'll be able to play. I'm very bad at singing. But yes, thank you so much, everybody. So, with this, you solved the quiz. And of course, see, with a lot of things that are happening, yes, Meenakshi is like, ma'am, Anthe, one shot. We will be having some Anthe classes as well, but most importantly, register for Anthe. And in case if you've not already checked our videos out, you can check it in the channel. We've already done some questions, some previous year questions on Anthe.
Yes.
We've done the mock test as well, where you all had a blast last week. So you can always go check that out. Registration is absolutely free. It's starting from 5th, okay? So please make sure that you do not forget to register. Yes? All right. Ma'am, we want a bio versus physics where bio physics will win. That's Aurab sir only can put his mind.
We'll see. Bhai, Anthe ke liye, see, ma'am has told you everything and the UR class, 6, 7, 8, no? Theek hai, you don't care about that.
So, 7th and 8th, important to remember.
Yes.
So, see, sir, I think this is a very beautiful slide that is there, no?
It was there in that also.
I was not there. So, it's a very beautiful slide.
Yeah, this is important, this is good.
So everybody, if this is your comfort zone, this is where the magic happens. That is Anthe 2022,
Nice.
Right?
Nicely put, actually.
Yeah. So do not forget to register.
Yes.
And of course, like sir said, if you love this class, you like what we do, you'll have to hit that like button.
Yes.
You have to subscribe because you know our target. No, we have now an aim, a
yes,
mission.
Yes, I can see there are a few new names. Zaina, you are there. And people, whoever are new. Make sure that you subscribe because you know what? We tend to miss a lot of things if you know we don't get notifications on time or schedule on time. Be a part and you will enjoy.
Yes. Harsimran, I'll send it today, pakka. I was not able to find that file suddenly. That's why I couldn't send it yesterday. But today I will send it.
Yes.
Chalo, see how they remind us.
This is good.
Yeah.
Remind us. Tell us in the comments again also.
Hmm.
Because sometimes you forget.
Control and coordination is there on 9th and 10th. You can check it out. And of course... Like this video, share it with your friends and subscribe to our channel.
Yes. ठीक है? Like this video guys. Come on. क्या कर रहे हो यार? बेइज्जती हो जाती है हमारी. लोग बोलते हैं यार ये बच्चे आएंगे ही करते तुम्हारे. Yes, that's important. Okay. See you again with another very amazing session. We keep doing this.
Yes.
Yes.
Every Thursday, 7 p.m. Stay tuned and bye-bye.
Bye-bye.